assembly. This is a shaft for the parking brake with the ridges. What you do is you turn it back lefty loosey. Once you do that, you can push the piston in pretty much with your fingers, or use a screwdriver or a C-clamp, and good to go.